In this video, let's take a look at becoming a cybersecurity professional and why this is such an exciting field to enter. Keep watching to find out more. Demand for professionals. First, let's talk about your job prospects. Put it this way, if you're finding the job market stretched thin, you're not in cybersecurity. Cybersecurity has had a talent gap for some time, and it's reaching an industry crisis. The public and private sectors posted 313,735 openings for cybersecurity professionals between September of 2017 and August of 2018. And it's estimated there will be about 3.5 million unfilled industry positions by 2021. How did we get here? For one thing, the sheer proliferation of technology is making it difficult for businesses to fill all the information technology positions they need, never mind positions that require specialized skills. Large corporations have the most resources to snatch up highly qualified candidates, but the public sector and smaller companies need these candidates just as much. This is good news for job seekers, as it opens the field up to those who may not have the degree or advanced education a company was initially looking for. Women and veterans have major pipelines into the industry, and many hiring managers know that technical expertise can be gained on the job. Importance of cybersecurity. Why is the demand for cybersecurity professionals so high? In simple terms, because the cost of not having effective cybersecurity is simply too high for most companies to afford. IBM estimates that the global average cost of a data breach is $3.9 million. Even a large company cannot afford to lose that amount of money on a regular basis. Add in everything else that comes with a data breach and the cost is untenable. At an individual level, a data breach can result in anything from extortion to theft. At a company level, the company could lose valuable secrets, and they also lose consumer trust. And these days, consumer trust is as important as price when it comes to a brand success. Securing networks isn't just vital to keeping a company functioning. It's vital to keeping our society functioning. Think about how much of society relies on digital networks to house private information. Without cybersecurity professionals, the world becomes a much more dangerous place. InterCoast can help. This is where InterCoast Colleges can help you get your foot in the door. We're excited to offer a brand new certificate and associate degree in computer security. These programs are exactly what you need to bridge the gap between your current skills and skills an employer or master's program is looking for. What we offer. If you're considering a career in cybersecurity, you want to enter the field with as many advantages as you can get. That means finding a vocational school that will take the time to properly prepare you for your new career in the specific focus areas you're most excited about. A degree from InterCoast Colleges will set you up for success by providing a comprehensive introduction to everything you need to know about cybersecurity. Topics covered in our degree programs include hardware security, network security, ethical hacking, and Linux security. They also include Certified Information Systems Security, CISS, Penetration Testing, Security Practitioner Professional, CASP+, and Computing Technology Industry Association Comp, TIAA+ certifications. When you enter into the cybersecurity field, you'll know your way around all kinds of complex security situations, and you'll know how to address problems head on. Visit our site to learn more, and if you enjoyed this video, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe.